So LEDs on the driver's side and regular bulbs on the passenger side. I think these bulbs are going to work out really well.